This exhibition was planned in collaboration with the artist who worked with us closely over the course of several years until his recent death. For me, one of the most exciting parts of the show is a group of works that Kawara has named Everyday Meditation. That consists of a sequence of 97 paintings that he produced working every single day for 3 months in 1970, from January 1st to March 31st. And what they represent when you look at them overall is the passage of those 3 months. What you're encountering or experiencing when you walk through that sequence of work is a level of intensity that Kawara brought to his practice. You normally think of painting as being abstract or representational. Kawara's paintings record solely the date on which they were made. So in a manner of speaking, they actually represent the experience of that single day. When you see them all lined up together in sequence, you have this encounter with the temporality that structures daily life for everybody. I think one of the things that will be most compelling for people in the exhibition is the fact that when you encounter Kawara's work, you're having an experience of your own self as you make your way through your life in the world.